Hey everyone, I'm your brother Dickon, and we're back for more Mario Kart 8. To our CEC, and we're doing round 2 in Boys Division. We're starting off with Mario, the meta Mario. And we are doing bikes instead. So. Speed is a little high for these. So, mostly I'm gonna do the original kart for Meta Mario. Flower cup. Yep. Round 2. Whoever wins, if Meta Mario wins, then we have to do the tiebreaker. If Minimar loses, Baby Mario is gonna go to the finale. Gonna go to the Star Cup. And going versus someone else. So you'll find out how I'm gonna do this. Let's begin with Minimario in the second round. Begins right now. I think, yeah, if you see one, see how Metamora is a lot faster. Gold Peach? Wow, seriously. That one, everyone, we're gonna try our best just to. Aww. Seriously? Everyone, I don't know what's going on here. This game, everyone, I don't know what's going on. Everyone, I don't know what's going on here. These people hitting me with these shells. I'm only getting hit by millions of shells. 9th place, everyone. 9th. Wow. Wow, everyone. My first 9th in this game. Toad Harbor. Remember everyone? The Beast Round. This can change everything. Right here can change the whole, mostly the whole race around, or the whole thing around. This can change everything. See how it turns so easily, and what am I hitting these walls? Oh, the heck. Everyone, I do not know what's going on here, but it's crazy. What is going on? Seriously? This game, everyone. What is going on here? Everyone, I don't know what's going on, but I'm doing horrible. Damn, we ain't doing this until the ending to pass everyone else. It's like right here. Passing half a whole good amount of people. Everyone that gave me a chance. Wow. This game, everyone. This game. Like a red shell, that's it. Get out of here. I'm not trying to get back to Nath, everyone. I'm not trying to. Came back, came in second, everyone. Look at that. Came back and came in second. That's a big comeback, everyone. A big one. I came back out of nowhere and just came in second. I'm in fourth on the board. This stage is gonna be a little bit tricky. Cause Baby Mario does better, but I know why, or mostly, mainly, I'm surprised. If you can't understand what I'm saying, yeah, we'll figure out. Get out of here. Wow, seriously? I think it's the Kart, everyone. The Kart makes it a little bit tougher to stay on put, but I think it's Mad Mario. You don't want to do a kiddie car on Mad Mario. Wow, seriously? Who's been hitting me, everyone, I don't know what's going on. Like, everyone's hitting me at the back. You gotta be kidding me. Waluigi. In a second, everyone. Daisy again. Daisy took first. I'm in second, everyone. I ain't coming back, so Metal Mario, you give me a second. That's all I can do, everyone. Metal Mario, give me a second, so the next round, whenever, probably next, probably race or something, I'm gonna do a kitty kart, like one of those carts everyone else has. Kart that's real slow, because Metal Mario, he's too fast. Look at this, like, Metal Mario goes too fast, like, that's why I can't really hang on to him. You stupid monkey. Everyone remember this, I used to be a beast on. This is my big beast. This time it doesn't look like it. I'm in that wall looking crazy. Oh, Baby Mario, you are lucky. Everyone, Baby Mario's so lucky, man. I don't even need coins, really. Passing all of y'all. Passing everyone. Everyone, I'm passing everyone. Get out of here. Fourth place, everyone. Fifth. Wow. I ain't win this time. Fourth place. Wow. Not even on the board. Everyone, Man Mario, he's too fast. So, he probably would have been good with the rest. Probably the other stages. Because Man Mario, he is a little too fast. Good for probably 8. I think you can go throw all that stuff at that. Throw all that. Party card. And Man Mario, he ran too many walls. Too many. This is not that water for second there. 9th, 2nd, 2nd, 5th. And came in 4th. Nice try. Man Mario, he is probably not coming back. He is really done. But new turn is everyone. Baby Mario's turn. Is Baby Mario gonna do good? Or is he gonna do bad? I can see all the good cards. Let's try this card. See, this does anything. I forgot flower cup. If Baby Mario can do, can get first, if no one gets the first place, you won't be able to move on. So if Baby Mario don't get first, we gotta do it again. So it's gonna be a lot different. A little bit weird and tricky. We're just gonna skip the intros. Some of the intros. Intros I'm just gonna skip. The cards are my knee problem now. I swear, if Baymar wins this, I'm surprised. This car now I'm not fast really. Big Mario might be going on to the finals. Big Mario should. He should go to the finals because he... Wow, seriously? Like, look at this, everyone. Look at Big Mario. He's like styling out there. He's 100% styling. Wow. Get hit. Fourth, because I ran to that wall. I ran right to the wall. How it came second. That was really a second. The wall messed me up, but it's okay. Big Mario still got a chance of passing. You know, okay. We need first. If Big Mario don't get first, then we ain't moving on. If he's second, I might move him on. But if it's in like third, fourth, not moving on. See, this stuff is fast, man. Like, look at that. Whoa. I didn't even do that. Kissing that. Oh, these shells, man. DK, get out of here. Baby Daisy, get out of here. Third place, everyone. See, Ben Mario know how. No, baby, he knows that. Oh, the heck. Everyone, I thought I had. And nope. Seriously? Everyone. See this game, everyone? All these all these CPUs, computers, COM. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. and became third again, 2 times in a row, or almost 2 times. Next race, we need to become second. We need to come back real fast. Twisted Mansion. Twisted Mansion is the one I had a lot of hardness on. Or no, I meant the goodness. Before it was hardness. The one after I met was hardness. See, look up this everyone, like, they more know how to go. If you get a bit more of a good hit. Come on. Could be in first by now, everyone. If I run to that, I won't walk. Wow. Everyone else crazy. Everyone, I don't know what's going on. Like, you're just trees in me. These trees hate me. Whoever's in first, everyone, you can bust it. I think it's really that close to first place. Seriously, everyone, look at this. Second. Same thing as last time. Same as last. Next race, everyone, we need to win. 100%. 15 points, no matter what. We need it, right now. Shy Guy Falls, everyone. Final race of Poly Ridden Now. The girls' division is later on today, everyone, so after I upload this, all that, be the girls' division, so be ready. Be ready for the girls' division after. Why am I flinging them there? I'm flinging them over there. And the good thing is, this is just over with. This stage is already over with. That's a good thing. Everyone's banging off walls and crazy. Everyone, I don't know what's going on, everyone, but I'm going slow. Thank you. Everyone. Everyone, I would decide who should move on because it's always the same. It never changes. Fourth place again. Since they are tied with the scores, the ratings are different, but the scores are a lot different. Fourth, third, second, and fourth. Never first. I did better now than anything else. Yep, that's a nice try, everyone. That will be it for now, everyone. That will be it for really now, everyone. I talked to y'all later for the girls' division, and I know I didn't get cut, but everyone, hit that like button, please. I try my best. Like, those people are fast, and everyone, I will tell y'all later on who I'm gonna be probably using on probably the boys' division for the third round. Am I gonna do the tiebreaker? Or am I not? So until then, talk to y'all later for the good division. Peace out until we come back. I'll try to come back for more Mercury. See ya when that happens. Till then, see ya.